channel, and today we are at Off the Rocks Bar, and we are so excited to be here because it's one of my favorite bars to be in Nairobi. And reason being, it's because it has one of the widest, best selection of wines, and it's an amazing bar to accompany it. And I'm going to introduce you guys to the genius behind this bar, at least the recipes, the menu.
Well, we opened in August and I was asked to come in and get it started. We slowly started only with a few wines and oysters, fresh oysters. We are an oyster and oyster gin and champagne bar. So we serve oysters just to start with and slowly introduced our food. We have an eclectic mix of
menu.
So one of the stars of the show is the plate of crab cakes, which you're about to try.
Oh yeah, I'm excited.
And then we also have variations of the oysters. We started with raw, but we have fried now. We have a po' boy oyster sandwich, and we have an oyster chowder, and then many other yummy things. We cater a lot to vegans too. And I know you've tried our
food. Yeah, I have, and I can't wait to try all the other things that you guys have today. So, guys, we're excited to, you know, jump into it. I'm gonna take you through it, and so let's get started.